friends, and fantastic to have you with us as we bring you coverage of today's clash between the Big Ant All-Stars and the Big Ant All-Stars. We're high in the grandstands to watch this one. Andrew Voss with you, and alongside me is Eddie Hemmings.
Yes, a little bit overcast here, and the forecast is for late showers. Let's hope the rain stays away. Looking forward to seeing what these two sides can produce on the field here. Plenty of talk in the build-up, and both coaches confident of their sides producing a result. This will be an intriguing match, Andrew.
Well, based on what has been said going into the game, it's one that won't be decided until the final 5 minutes or so. The kick off deep. Morrell on the bounce has the ball. Look out, he's caught them napping.
No, right, he's taken one.
He's reached and gone over the 40. Now no, on the 40 meter line, he plays the ball. Angata. Tangata surges forward in the tackle. Hard to handle. Wrapped up like a sausage. Ambler. He finds the accelerator. Ambler surges forward in the tackle. And they stop him right on the 10-meter line. Big Ant on the charge. Great step. Now you see him. Now you don't. That's tackle five. Lovely pass. Moore puts up the bomb. And there it is. First try of the match, and what a start for Big Ant.
High kicks can be a real lottery, and they've come up with a good try here. Those defenders will be frustrated that they didn't defuse that bomb.
We will stand by for the kick. Touch judges put their flags up. There's 2 points. Big Ant leads 6-0 here. Besides, the deep kick is the way to go. Moore there to field the kick.
Hill, run, release.
He's got momentum, still going.
Two, he's held there.
Morrell. Ambler driving forwards. That is strong. Moore. Good step. Say adios to another defender.
Either he's good or they've forgotten it's tackle football.
Puncher carrying defenders with him. Wow. Moore.
Five. Markers lock in.
Fairman has the job of putting in the punt. And he's right in position to field the kick.
Shut down one. That tackle. Move. He's held there.
Owen.
Hill, that's your second.
Three. Up. No way through.
He's held there.
Reese. Inside their own 40.
Look at me.
Four made Hill. There. Owen. Well, they've gone downfield with a kick without using the full set. Not sure what happened there. Surges forward in the
One,
tackle.
Release. He's held there. Let him go.
Kahalan. He's got momentum.
Hill. Two. Hands away.
Morrell moves it on.
He's held there. Hill. Three.
Ambler. He's past the 40. We reach play number four.
Hands off.
Fairbank. And past the halfway line he goes.
Weaves his way through that tackle.
Holding up a short pass.
Ricks.
With a punt. Fooling the defence with that step.
Wrapped up on the 20 metre line.
Oh yeah, baby, they drive him back. Heave ho in that tackle. Owens. Reese. Carrying defenders with him.
Hill. Right, that's the third.
Fidelini. They force him back. Tackled right on the sideline. The attack coming in waves. Arms are free, and there's the offload. Jones. Has the ball on the 30-meter line. Owens. Ticks. Look out. They're closing in with momentum. Exhausted from the run taken by the defense.
He's held there. Up now. Two hands away.
Morrell. Batters his way through that tackle. He is in the clear.
And they stop him right on the 20 meter line.
Jay. Fairbank. Powers forward, finally wrapped up on the 10-metre line. Big Ant on the back foot here, delivering the short ball. Sharp, the opportunity to score, still on. Loops it over the top. Morrell, the torpedo bomb, look out. Forced backward. Well, they'll hand it over. Lee. Crosses the 10-meter line. Force backwards. They go low. He's in that tackle. There.
Let him up.
Emanuele. That's his second. Tackle. Two-man job that one. Lee up and over the 10-meter line. Lee driving three. Forward. Back Big Ant throwing themselves against the defensive line. Unable to break through. Davies.
Four.
On play
Move.
Number four. Jones. Rowitz. Surges forward in the tackle. Have a go at him. That's the fifth tackle. Lee. He punts it. Johnston. There to field the kick. Bamboozles the defense with a step. Gets the ball.
Two. On the kick going.
Shadow can't keep up with him. He surges forward. Great strength.
Back with me.
Two on the tackle, they get him to ground.
Ten.
Ref says four.
Up him now.
Boyle. 15 metres out from the try line. Just one to go in the set. More.
Oh, Eddie. How quick is this bloke?
That is a wonderful, wonderful try.
And the visitors are over. The crowd, well, they're stunned. Big Ant are in again for their second. He's added another to the score sheet.
Yes, sirree. It's a beautifully weighted grubber kick that found the chasers and well taken. A total misread by the defensive line.
It's a tough angle to kick from this one. Kick.
Big Ant have been outstanding this afternoon. They haven't given their opponents any opportunities. It's been a joy to watch so far.
Big Ant lead 12-0 here. long.
He's there to bring the kick back.
Held. That's one. Move.
Boom chugga-lugga gets the ball out runs.
Grabbed by the defense.
He's held there.
Peyton. And with a step, he gets away from the defense. Tackled after making
hands
good
away.
Meters.
He's held there.
This is
four.
Excellent attack.
Back.
Clear the tarmac. He's coming through. They've lost it.
Sheesh.
Driven back.
Held. Clearing now.
Owen.
He's held there. One. Release.
Delivers a long ball. That ball has been taken. Darts away. Taken in the scrambling
one,
tackle.
No.
Boyle.
He's held there. Held. Two.
With the short ball. More.
Three. Markers
that
lock
could
in.
Be a try. No. Then again, it might not be. Good ball. More. Barnstorming run. They had them on the ropes here, but a little too eager, and a prime scoring opportunity goes big.
They really needed to secure that.
Gay. That's the 10 meter line. Gets through the front line. Gay surges forward in the tackle. They finally bring him down.
Let him go. Let him go.
Ball. Owen.
He's held there. Three hands away.
Lee cutting out his teammates.
That's tackle four. Full hands tackle. Off.
Jones over the halfway line. Iansen powers full. This is good. Keeps going. Over the 20-meter line. He surges forward.
Clear in. That's one. Move.
Lovely pass.
Hill. That's your second.
Morrell. Ambler. Surges forward in the tackle. Hard to handle. Morrell. That's the halftime siren. Heaton with momentum, proving a handful. Heaton's fellas. Referee says, fellas, take a break. It's half time. Okay, Eddie, give us your rundown of the first half.
Big out. Are really hanging on here. They'll be happy to hear the halftime siren. It's a good chance for them.
Second half begins. Lee, there to field the kick. He's got momentum. Still going.
One, release. Hill.
Jones, driving forwards. That is strong. Owen tries a pile driver tackle. Turns it inside.
Hill. Three. Move!
Owens. Shaken up by a two-man tackle.
Move!
On tackle number four. Gay breaks through. Out in the open space. Carrying defenders with him. Wow! Owens!
Kicks!
Beats a man. Good burst this one. They managed to wrap him up just short of the 30-meter line. Good step.
No. Two. Hands away.
Surges forward in the tackle.
He's held there. with me.
Charges at the defense. This team is on a roll. Hasn't he got some pace? He's got momentum. It's tackle five. Do they run or kick? Here's the bomb.
One. Release. Held.
Jones. Two in the tackle and they round him up. Lee. Nice step. Determination in that run, carrying defenders with him. The attack coming in waves.
He's held there. Five. Markers lock in.
For the puck. What a step. Showing plenty of speed. And there he goes. Over the 30 meter line. Pangatar. With momentum.
Two.
More. That's a long pass. Harrell driving forwards. That is strong. Fairback. Fooling the defense with that step. Surges forward in the tackle. That's tackle four. Tyra had a look both ways and runs from dummy half. Beats a tackle.
Hill. Hit the last. Marcus lock in.
Punts it. Shut
That's
down
one.
That attack.
Move. He's held there.
Gay. He's caught by the defense. Good burst, this one.
Three. Back to ten. Hill.
Rowitz. Misses the tackle. Across the paddock he goes. Wow. Driven back in the tackle. They continue to roll forward. Going to break up the defense. A short pass.
He's held there.
Fifth tackle. Five. Let's see what they can come up with. Look at the acceleration.
Held.
Last tackle play was a little disappointing. Time for a changeover. Pangatar past the 30 meter line.
He's held there. Right, he's tackle one.
More. Good play that, offloading the ball.
Two,
shut out of the
away.
Play by that tackle. Fairman, holding up a short pass. Off the left foot, Peaton. Powers
Three,
forward, wrapped
four.
Up. They haven't been able to make much ground here. More. Surges forward in the tackle. Have
he's
a go
there.
At it. There's the
four.
Fourth tackle.
Move.
Ambler. He surges forward. Great strength.
Fifth the last.
That's commitment getting to the loose ball. Gets his hands free and offload. Oh, this is good stuff. Great offload. Big end. Owen. That's a clever pass. Reese driving forward.
There. Clear him now. Run. Release.
Owen. There's two in the tackle.
Hell. Two. Hell.
Jones.
Three back with me. He's held there.
Reese surges forward in the tackle. Ref says four.
Four hands off.
Shows us his pace now. And
five,
they stop him
on
right
10.
On the 20 meter line. Owens! This will come down with snow. Under the high ball and well taken. And we'll have a change over here. Tyra. Driven back
one.
In that
Move.
Two-man tackle.
That's second.
Moore cutting out his teammates. Bamboozles the defence with a step. Eddie, look at him accelerate.
Right, that's the third.
Tenkata, he finds the accelerator. Wow, he's through the line. Ball. There's the play. Get the ball, 15 metres away. It's wave after wave of attack. Ambler, quick with a pass. Good step. Punchard, carrying defenders with him. Wow, wonderful tackle. Puts a short pass. Moore, he's launched the high kick. Evans, under the bomb and cool under pressure. Thrown to ground.
One, release.
Owens.
Keep going. Three hands away.
No, stunned him. Still a couple of tackles up their sleeve here.
Bang! With a step.
Referee calls held. Five tackles. The punt. Peyton able to take that catch. Good burst, this one. Mesmerizes the defense with a step. There.
Get up. Right, here's tackle one.
Crosses the halfway line. He surges forward.
That's
great strength. Wrapped up.
Hands
no
up.
Way through. Darting along. This is excellent attack. Look at this, running from dummy half. Out in spaces.
I'm losing count of how many runs this bloke's made.
Jay surges forward in the tackle. Loops it over the top. Moore, this'll take half an hour to come down. Quick to get to the loose ball. Batters his way through that tackle. Big Ant will be breathing a big sigh of relief. That was looking like trouble. Bidolini.
That's one. Move!
Rowitz powers forward. This is good.
That's your second.
Bidolini. Comes up to the defensive.
Three.
He finds open pasture. He surges forward, launching himself at the defense. Still a couple of tackles left here. Wrapped up. No way through. Launches a kick. Peyton gathers it, sprinting. Right step. Knocks
Run.
Him off his feet.
Police is held there.
Morrell. Ricks surges forward in the tackle. Hard to handle. Kahalan. Nice step. Sharp. With momentum, proving a handful. Plays it 15 metres out, delivering the short ball. Morrell, play on. Well, that's disappointing. They were well in position there to grab some points, but they ended up making a bit of a dog's breakfast of it. He'll have to play the ball after that tackle. Farrah, just galloping along. He surges forward. Great strength. Race. Step. He's got momentum. Still going. They roll forward again. Referee blows full time. It's all over. Well, Eddie, if you like a low scoring match, you'll love that.
Big Ant have picked up the win here this afternoon. A solid display of rugby league here, and they have come away with a really good victory.
Well said, Eddie. Bravo. And it's been great fun working with you on this game. Can't wait until next time. We'll see you later.